Well, good morning. Today I'm testing my pump here. It's one of the newer pumps I've gotten. It's by Shurflo. Its model number is 8000-553-238. 12 volt, 1.8 gallons per minute open flow rate at about 100 psi. And we're testing it to see if we can put a chemical in our bucket here. And we'll see how long it takes for it to flow that all that out. We're testing using right now different ends. This happens to be pretty good flow. It's got a pressure washing nozzle on the end, and it's the orifice is 4 and the pattern is 15 degrees. And it's really going to town. We have 50-foot hose of 3/4-inch hose. I'm not sure if you can see how well it's going. It's going about 15, 16 feet, but it's got a nice flow to it. And I often use this in my awning cleaning business to apply chemical to the awning, or awning cleaning chemical. So we're just going to give this an open flow rate and see how long it takes before we run out of chemicals. We're using I think it's a 3-gallon bucket. And we've tested some of the other rigs here. This one we bought at a farm and country store for spraying crops. It has a pretty good opening on it, and it depleted that bucket in about 4 minutes and 45 seconds. This one is more of a typical sprayer, and it depleted itself in 7 minutes and 30 seconds. So we'll see how this one does. And we've been using this quite a bit, as well as this one here. But sometimes it's difficult to fit everything in my truck, so I'm going for a little different way to handle this. We'll see where we're at now. Well, we're well over half done now with that bucket. Let's see what the timer says. We're at 4 minutes and 20 seconds. So I get good spray pattern. I get a pretty good distance. So we'll just see how long this one lasts, and I'll follow this up in just a second with another part of the video. Okay, we're just kind of concluding the different tests here with our different tips and different apparatuses. These were the different power washing tips we were using, and had some good results. We could go on some of them 8 minutes and 30 seconds. Of course, it wasn't putting out much flow. Not like we're getting here. We're getting a real good flow on this one with good distance. So that one seems to be pretty good. And this is a garden sprayer, and I'll show you here how we're doing the test down there in the bucket. We fill the bucket up to the top, and then we turn the pump on and just let it drain the bucket, which is about 3 gallons. So here is the pump that we're using. Once again, I think I mentioned it earlier, Shurflo 8000-543-238. 12 volt, 1.8 gallons per minute at 100 psi. Very good pump. Used it several times, had lots of good luck with it. See, we're carrying using our truck battery to run the 12 volt pump. So anyway, this is Wayne with Specialized Maintenance, Awning Cleaning Service here in the Dallas-Fort Worth Metroplex, and you've just watched me do some tests on this pump. Working real good. Thanks for watching the video. Just give me a call if you have any questions or comments. Thank you. Have a great day, as always. Bye-bye now.